Hey, how's it going? I'm at Swan Creek. It's good to be back in Tacoma. It's good to be out of that awful living situation. Though I just found out a little bit ago that one of the parks that I've liked going to since I was 8, it's the forest side of Blueberry Park. It was owned by the school district and recently they sold it. So now it's private property and there are going to be houses built there instead. Very disappointed by that, but you know, there's plenty of other parks out here, so. It was just nice to have that one so close, you know? Wow, this is eroding really badly right here. Wasn't that way the last time I was here. Lots of ways down into the water. Cat piss. I smell cat piss. Yeah, sign that says No bicycles. Yeah, I can't imagine someone trying to pull this off on a bike. I mean, they could, but got a song from Fresh Air 3, the Mannheim Steamroller going through my head. Do, 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 do. If you know the song, you'd know that what I'm talking about. Otherwise, it just sounds like someone going do. Do. Do the do. It's the Dewey Decimal System. I should have brought a water. Ooh, I can brush up against some of the plants and not worry about ticks. Ooh, ah. Wow, this is a hike. May not look like it from the camera viewpoint, but it's quite an incline right here. Thank you. Oh my. Okay. I've never been this far on this. Hello. Wow. Wow. How high does this go? Whew. I don't think I'll be going much further since I don't have water. Yeah, that continues to go up. I think I'll end the video now, so.